Hello, how to find all four roots of x power 4 plus 4 is equal to 0. So first, this into perfect square is same as x power 4 plus 4 plus 4x square minus 4x square is equal to 0. Then this x power 4 is same as x square bracket square plus 4 is same as 2 square plus this 4x square minus this 4x square is equal to 0. Then we place brackets in here. Then this expression inside the bracket is same as x square plus 2 bracket square minus 4x square is same as 2x bracket square is equal to 0. Then this expression is in the form of perfect square. So we'll apply this perfect square rule. A square minus b square is equal to a plus b bracket times a minus b bracket. So when compare x square and x square plus 2 bracket square, then a is equal to x square plus 2. And then when you compare b square with 2x bracket square, then b is equal to 2x. Then a plus b, it will be this plus this. So here a is x square plus 2 plus b here is 2x bracket times a minus b. It will be this minus this. Whereas a is x square plus 2 minus b here is 2x bracket is equal to 0. Then from here we have two cases. Whereas first case is x square plus this 2x plus 2 is equal to 0. And another case is x square minus this 2x plus 2 is equal to 0. Then to solve from each case, whereas this is quadratic equation, whereas a is equal to 1, b is equal to 2, and c is equal to 2. From the quadratic formula, x is equal to negative b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. So in here, x is equal to negative b here is 2 plus or minus square root of b square to be 2 square minus 4 times a here is 1 times c here is 2 over 2 times a. 2a here is 1. Then x is equal to, here to be negative 2 plus or minus square root of 2 square is 4 minus 4 times 2 is 8 over 2. Then x is equal to negative 2 plus or minus 4 minus 8 is negative 4. So it will be square root of negative 4 over 2. Then this is equal to 2 plus or minus square root of negative 4 is square root of 4 times square root of negative 1 over 2. Then x is equal to negative 2 plus or minus square root of 4 is 2 times square root of negative 1 is I over 2. Then this is equal to negative 2 over 2 plus or minus 2i over 2. Then here x is equal to simplify here by 1, here by 1, here by 1, here by 1. So it will be negative 1 plus or minus 1 times I is I. Then in here we have two values of x, which is x is equal to negative 1 plus I, and the other value x is equal to negative 1 minus I. Again, to solve from this another quadratic formula, whereas a is equal to 1, b is equal to negative 2, and c is equal to 2. From the quadratic formula, x is equal to negative b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. So in here, x is equal to negative b, here is negative 2, plus or minus square root of b square. B square is negative 2 bracket square minus 4 times a here is 1 times c here is 2 over 2 times a here is 1. Then x is equal to negative and negative b positive 2 plus or minus square root of negative 2 square is 4 minus 4 times 2 is 8 over 2. Then x is equal to 2 plus or minus this to be square root of negative 4 over 2. So this is equal to 2 plus or minus square root of negative 4 is same as square root of 4 times square root of negative 1 over 2. Then x is equal to 2 plus or minus square root of 4 is 2 times square root of negative 1, which is I over 2. Then this is equal to 2 over 2 plus or minus 2i over 2. Then x is equal to, here to simplify here is 1, here to simplify is 1 times I. So 1 plus or minus I. And then in this case we have two solutions, whereas x is equal to 1 plus I, and the other solution is x is equal to 1 minus I. So these are all the four roots of x in our problem. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.